What is up, you guys? We are back with a new video and back to God of War 3. And we are about to take back on this game. We're not pretty... Oh, man. What part were we on? God damn it. This thing does not have... Interest of Ares Tomb. Dude, I forgot. It wasn't the Poseidon. Oh, I just gotta go with the latest time. I think it was this one, if I'm not mistaken. Alright. But yeah, as always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to hook your boy up so I can continue putting out these videos for you guys. But we on it now. Back to it. Alright, yeah, I think this is where we at.
You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
That's crazy that this game was so epic in scale. It was just all out war between Kratos and the gods.
Sacrifice. I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
This game looks so good, y'all. Oh, great. They're taking all my powers yet again.
Thank you.
great.
We are not finished, Zeus. The gates of Hades have never held me.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
I have missed you, Spartan.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As you see, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength, the flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
You got a point.
Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind.
Is that truly Athena?
And the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
Of course. They always are. Always are. Eyeball. Oh, only three. Oh, L1 and press circle. Oh, okay. That's cool. The sound of the people just falling over and over again is just crazy. Hold on, what? That looks like the right way. Sound like a siren. At least we still got the golden fleece. Say it again? Do I need to? But yeah, I like to. Oh, well, fuck. Well, I don't want to go back over there. I don't want to go back over there. You know how this game rolls. Some of their protective phalanx of shields and spears back. How do they? Oh, Arthur.
This exile will serve you well, Kratos.
Oh, okay.
Call forth the spirit of your exiled Spartan brothers.
Classic God of War. There's a book. That's what that's before. Oh, it's a book. Giant. Corethius? Do I really need anything now? What is this? Is this something random? It's just white. This game was a big upgrade in graphics, man, from the first two. Already? Oh shit! Yeah, we've been there, done that. You got something better than that, Hades. Let me stop before he brings something out that I really hate. Can I fall down there? Talking.
I have suffered enough, Spartan.
Oh, this guy.
Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
Okay. We might accidentally kill him in the process. Oh, man.
Please be more careful.
Okay.
The gods were right to curse you.
All right, let's go.
Oh.
Fuck, am I supposed to lure this time?
I have much to live for!
What is he attacking?
Do not deny me my destiny, Kratos!
Are you serious?
What are you doing?
I don't know if I'm supposed to kill it or lure it.
Keep that beast away!
I don't know if I'm supposed to kill it.
Please, I cannot die this way! Please, Spartan, spare me!
Get some health. I get it. Damn. I want to get up there so bad. Well, of course, I think I'm supposed to take this bow back too. What you call it? No, I don't use this to. Yeah, that's stupid. That's not what I'm supposed to do with that. Damn, I'm gonna put this close to the... Oh yeah, there was no way I was gonna... I had to get that. Alright, save. Oh, this look like a battle. That was messed up. Oh man, not these things. God dang it. Okay, y'all getting lucky right now. Come here. Give me heal. Sorry guys, I'm watching my puppy. Okay. What the hell? That was weird. They are killing me with the many people that are falling down and shit. I can summon this one. This might be the right way. Oh, they won't let me go back. Oh wait. What? Yeah, they won't let me go back. First, you have Erebus. Okay. Let me save first. Zoe. What is this? Who is this? Travel on fear by fear, the lost from the world above have nowhere to escape from their sins. Defeat all lost souls and the minions that determine their fate. Start it. Themselves before they are converted into haze on. Oh, greatness. Nice, okay. God damn. Yeah, Minotaur's always giving me more health. This motherfucker, dude. Yeah, Where? Look at all the blood on Kratos. I did not want to do that. Gates of Elysium are more than preserve as the strength of Kratos. Destroy everything. Okay. Oh, I didn't see it. She almost got me.
Of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal. King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy. It falls to me, King Minos, to make the final decision. Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you. Beyond that door waits your destiny.
I feel like I can destroy these. I feel like I can destroy those. I really did. Wait, can I step on this here? Okay, I guess we just go through there. There's definitely something here. I need a weapon or something to destroy those.
Hmm.
Sorry about that, you guys. Oh, wait, can I power this up? Nope. Dude, really? Good cheap shot. God dang it, man. Oh, I can power up my weapons. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna be coming back here.
Father?
Calliope?
Oh.
You are not my daughter.
No. But I know who you are.
You know of me?
They said you would come.
Play the toys, Kratos.
Show yourself, Hades. Another one of your tricks.
As usual, Spartan. You are gravely mistaken.
Face me, coward!
So eager, Kratos. Relax. Soon enough, we will have our time to play.
So what do I do with this little girl that was here? Absolutely nothing. Okay, so yeah. Obviously, I'm supposed to go back through that portal thing that's back over here. Did you say I have to go now to Elysium? Okay, what's in here? I'll take it. Boy. Those damn dude. There was nothing in here. Oh, here we go. Thank you. Yeah, I can't destroy those with there. Alright, what am I missing? Go ahead and level my blades up. Whoa. That's cool. Hold on, where they had to move this. Okay, that's cool. So I got this move now. Hades, damn that ghost spawn. Oh, who the fuck Kratos and Kilton sitting down here, man? Step on the rat. Damn. Oh, god damn. What am I supposed to do with this thing? Classic. Shit, that thing can right back up here. Oh shit. Making progress. Oh wow, we're on an hour. Pit of Tartarus. What?
Oh,
shit. Shit. Hot diff. I guess. There's somebody there. The Forge.
Leave me be. I tell you, I have paid the price.
Calm yourself, Smithgard.
Oh, her face is.
It is you. Well, well, well. I thought Zeus would have killed you by now.
I thought you would have escaped this cavern by now.
Zeus may have imprisoned me here, but you are the reason I live in torment.
I did you no wrong, Hephaestus. I pursue only one Olympian.
Well, as long as it's only one Olympian.
I seek the flame of Olympus. Do you know of it?
For what purpose, Spartan?
For the purpose I have chosen. Now tell me, do you know of the flame?
Kratos was so down. Like, for the purpose I have chosen, none of your business.
You all come to respect its power, but don't be fooled by its enticing glow. Neither god nor man can touch its lethal flame.
I only need to find it.
If you can find your way out of the underworld, I'm sure you can find your way to the flame of Olympus.
You have been truly helpful, Hephaestus.
Oh, Hades. What would happen if I hit him? So I think you can hit him. Okay. Well, we're going to save here because I'm going to have to edit this video. Yeah, playing God of War 3 is not going to take long because this game was so good. And this just like all the God of Wars, playing all the God of Wars really doesn't take a long time. Just finding the time to actually play them and beat them. I can't wait to actually play 2018 again on PC to see how it runs, man. But yeah, we're going to leave it at that for now. Anyway, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.